Spirit come, sharandara boshondrea. Oh, send your spirit here, Lord. Oh, thank you, Father. Something else. Oh Lord, we thank you for your presence. Oh God, saving our souls. Oh, we're new creations, new creatures, because of Jesus Christ. Oh, we worship you, Lord. Oh, our Father. Oh Lord, we bless you, Lord. Oh Lord, my God. Oh, worship him. Only you are worthy, Lord. Gloria Tarabo.
Heavens are open, so we just ask you to come now, to keep letting your spirit be free in this place tonight, God. Let your presence just rest out on each and every person. All we want is you.
Quickly, your will be done. Being around you, Lord. Yes. Come on, worship births freedom. Worship births freedom. And so Paul and Silas are locked in jail. They begin to worship the king. And their chains begin to fall off, but not only their chains, but the chains of those that are in prison with them. So listen, our worship births freedom, not only in this house, but in the community around us. Come on. Our worship births freedom. So we say, God, we give you honor of our praise, all of our worship, God. We ask for heaven to come to earth. We know that's the desire of your heart, God. Let it come. Let it come. Let it come. Let heaven come. Let heaven come. Let heaven come. We worship you, Lord. Let heaven come. My Father, you call me a son, and I call you Papa. And no one can separate us, God. I'm forever yours. You are my beloved, and I am yours. So we worship you, God. We magnify you. We exalt your name. All other thrones are beneath your throne, God. All other power is beneath your power, God. There is none like you. And we lift you up. And everybody said, amen.